And so I asked the Lord, how long will the shaking continue?
That's a good question.
I think that's a good question. Because he said, you're no longer called to Mount Sinai in Hebrews 12. You're now called to Mount Zion.
Wow.
The Bible says the righteous are as Mount Zion that cannot be shaken. So I said, God, how long will the shaking continue? And he said these words, until you are unshakable.